Right, this one's called The Wicker Man.
Whitesnake. Here, sir. Anyone else? There's a couple.
over there, alright. Well, we might change your mind with this one, you never know.
Yeah. Give me if I play this wrong, I've only practiced with them once.
This is going to be rather interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Right, are we ready?
No.
Yeah. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Come on, really? Yeah. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
That's better. Right, this is called Fall For Your Loving. Now, you would think those two hurt my voice. Nothing compared to the next one. This is Led Zeppelin. In the key of A. In the key of A. For all you musician minds out there. This is Rock and Roll. Switch over. No, I'll just use that.
Who are you, John Lennon? What's going on here? Matt's going to be my gospel backing singer for this one. This is called Teenage Dirt. Her name is Noel. I had a dream about her. She rings my bell. I got some dressy hair up an hour. Oh, how she rides and gets into sight. But she doesn't know who I am. I'm not afraid to It's from not an eye of glory, oh, will be home. She's walking over to me, this must be fate. My head starts to shake. How does she know who I am? And why does she give a damn about me?
Bear with me, we had a very, very slight set change about 5 seconds ago, so just got to get some lyrics up. Just like, this will be our last one, so we'll stop terrorising you after this. Isn't this drop tuned? Is this drop tuned?
No.
Is it not? This could be fun. So have we had an amazing time today? Yeah. Good. It was my first gig with the Roscoe, so it's been quite fun. So thank you very much. Thank you very much to the team for making me feel so welcome as well. They've looked after me, these boys, so even when I've been stressing out trying to learn songs.
Can't do it! I'm not good enough,
can't play this song. This is by a band called Audio Slave. This is called Coach Ice. Thank you very much, and we'll hopefully see you guys again soon. We've been JS and the Old Razors. See, you're all shouting more. We don't know more. Unless everyone mans up and does school rock.
Come on, Ed. We'll give it a go.
You can. Come on. This is where you are gonna. We're gonna do a nice one for you. This is like something from our childhood, from a film called School of Rock. Kind of acts as we are here with a rock school. The most amazing thing is, for the first time probably ever in history, you're going to hear Mr. Ollie Browning try to imitate a soulful young schoolgirl.
You can't tell a lie, it's not the first time.
So, all cheesiness aside, Hayling, are you ready to rock? Cool, this is called School of Rock.
Oh,
Cheers, we'll see you soon.
George!